What's up guys, ZekStar7 back with another video. Today I'm doing a game of Fortnite. If you haven't seen my last two Fortnite videos, make sure to check them out. Like, subscribe, comment, turn on those notifications, and quick shout out to my friend Lolian58, and enjoy the video. So the reason I'm going to the soccer stadium, if you're wondering, is because in the last video, if you didn't see, I actually found a legendary scar behind the pool, and it's probably not going to happen again. It probably definitely won't happen again, but yeah, we might as well try. Yeah, nothing there, unfortunately. Okay, there are quite a few people dropping here. I see AR there. Yep. So that's good. Go. Wait for him to come out. Come out. Okay, let's go. Had a pump, that was actually quite dangerous. I thought I just saw something legendary, but I'm probably just seeing things. Wishing I found something legendary. Yeah, I just seen a yellow bin. Okay, I hear a chest. Hopefully no one kills me while I attempt to get it. Quickly. Chug, chug, let's flip and go. No one can interrupt me here, guys. Can't mind, if we put this chug jug on, we'll be OP. Someone better not walk in where I am. If we get this on, this will be a crazy. Let's go. Bring it on, people. I don't care where you are, I'm taking you on right now. Sign in here. He had bandages. Okay, he had mini shields. That's good. Oh, let's go, boys. Two kills. Let's go. Okay. I don't know if anyone else landed here. Wait, there might be a chest over here quickly. No, not today. Ooh, not bad. Two kills and I'm at 50 shield and 70 health. Not gonna complain. I don't need them, but I'll take the bandages, I guess. I really want to drop a boogie bomb on someone, like really bad, but probably not a smart idea if I'm going tactic wise. Fun wise, it is a very good idea. Now I'm going to check the pool. Yep, that was where the scar was. No one's in there. I'm gonna pick up that pump though. I feel like someone's hiding in here. I just don't know why. Okay, I'm gonna head towards the ring right now. That was stupid. Okay, so not a bad start for this match. I want to see if I can get some kills at Loot Lake, because usually quite a few people go there. First, just make sure no one else is up here. Nah, I don't want to bother going to Loot Lake. It's gonna keep my listen if anyone's creeping behind me. Try and get some kills in, and we'll be good. Hope someone's not on that mountain up there. Okay, I think I'm gonna go towards Pleasant, or should I go towards the? Yeah, I'm gonna go towards Pleasant Park. 40 people left. Only 40 people left already. Well, oh, I see someone. Oh my god, my aim sucks. I'm just gonna push him, like, just why not? Yeah. Come out. Right behind you. Medkit. Might just quickly take this base for a second, actually. Put that medkit on. Okay, guys, we're at 3 kills. I think, no, 100% sure, but I think I saw someone going here. No, I don't think there's anyone in there. I don't know what, quite know what to do now. Wait, is that it? That's just my boogie bomb, I think. Wait, is that a shield there? No. Actually, I probably should take that tactical. A bush. I think I'm gonna pop that on right now. Okay, guys, not a bad video so far. Got a kit, 3 kills. Not too shabby. Don't think I see anyone around. I'm gonna try and explore Pleasant Park. See if someone's in this house over here. There could still be a chest up there. Okay, I think I'm gonna get into the storm now. Okay, I think, yeah, made top 25, so that's pretty good. I see another bush down there. Waiting for you to move. Where are ya? Oh my god, damn. Oh my god. Where the hell did that come from? Crap, 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 crap. I'm gonna put these bandages on as quick as I can. Crap, I'm not in the storm. Well, guys, at least we made top 25. That's something. I don't know where that shot came from. That's what's annoying me right now. I see you. Try and get me. Oh my god, that wasn't fair. Two people were shooting at me there. Okay guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to like it and comment down. Okay guys, see you in the next video. Bye bye.